that social development follows emerging structures, not linear ones.